Hello guys, it's me, Connor Sutton, the Lake Daniel Larson 42, and welcome to another edition of Tony Stewart Sprint Car Racing. So, as the title says, first career 410. So, basically it's 410 sprints, and I really had to put in AI easy difficulty because I wasn't getting wins in this series with low bundled equipment. So, you're going to see a lot of me finish first place, you know. So in the top right corner, it'll say P1 a lot. So, yeah, I wanted to get all 33 achievements in the base game of Tony Stewart. So, there's not much to say or talk about, so I'm gonna stop commenting and you guys sit back, relax, and watch the whole video to your liking. So, I'll make RealRadman 42. Have a great day.
back and making track improvements. So please enjoy the show. That's what you got. Five laps to go. We are seconds away from the action. That's the green flag. Race hard, keep it clean. Good luck. take a look at the official race results. It's qualifying time. Time to lay down your best lap. This is the first of two qualifying laps, so let's make them count. That's it. This race is over. Let's take a look at the... Hello, everybody. Get ready, folks. Hold on to your seats. Here we go. And off. We are under green.
Official 25 career wins. Keep them coming.
Welcome all your race fans to Jacobs County Speedway. At just over a third mile, this mid-bank oval produces some of the best racing in its class. Let's see what you can bring to the table. It's qualifying time. First of two qualifying laps. Here we go. Results are up. Let's have a look.
I expect that's the first of many more wins in the All-Star Circuit of Champions for you. Really impressive win out there.
Welcome to tonight's Grab your seats, the race is just about ready to start. It's showtime! Five more laps. official results. Thank you. hear the... Welcome everybody. We are seconds away from the action. That's the green flag. Race hard and keep it clean. Good luck. The driver's keeping it at the official race results. It's qualifying time. Time to lay down your best lap. This is the first of two qualifying laps, so let's make them count. on the track. We are seconds away from the action. It's green flag time. Go get up.
25 career wins. Keep them coming.
So we're at the end, and timestamp says 51 minutes and 40 seconds. So to say something brief about this is I had to do so many, you know, winning. I'm telling you, like, there are some tracks and they're kind of easy, and I can maintain speed with the leaders. And then sometimes, like, Rockberry and Deadra Springs, the car is like a handful, so I want to win as many races as possible so I can actually, you know, keep up with the likes of Tony Stewart and Zeb Wise and Aaron Ruffo, somebody. Like the guys say, it's qualifying time. And really, I do bring the speed here in Jacobs County, so I'm going to conclude that. I'm making a rush 942, and have a great day.